In this video, you will learn how to invoke the remote iDRAC hard reset using iDRAC service module version 3.6. To begin the process at the command line interface, type the command ESXCLI space software space VIB space list space bar GREP space DCISM. Click enter and notice the installation status of the iDRAC service module. At the command line interface, type the command /etc/init.d/dcism-netmon-watchdog-status. Press enter and verify that ISM is active and running. Log into the iDRAC homepage using your credentials. To view the ISM version and verify that the ISM is running, go to iDRAC Settings, click Settings from the drop-down list, and then expand iDRAC Service Module Setup. To invoke remote iDRAC hard reset, at the command line interface, type the command /opt/del/srvadmin/ism/bin/invoke-idrac-hard-reset and press enter. Type Y and press enter to start the iDRAC reset. Log into the iDRAC homepage after the iDRAC hard reset task is completed. Click Maintenance and click Lifestyle Log from the drop-down list. Notice that the iDRAC hard reset operation is performed by System OS user root message from the operating system is reported in the log. This feature is also supported on Linux and Windows operating systems, and the commands can be directly executed from the command line interface. For more information on iDRAC service module, see dell.com/iDRAC manuals.